Hello and welcome to the Fish Basket. You find me and my local haunt, Leasowe Lighthouse. Today we have got Nathan and Soupman. Yes, we are back. It's been a while since I've been on the Fish Basket making any videos. Things have been really busy. I'll explain later about that. In the meantime, I'm going to set myself up and I will see you in a sec. So I got my first rod out, first bit of bait, 2-hook flapper with a bit of lug on it, black lug. I'm going to flip the camera around, show you the rod and reel I'm using. I'm using a Shimano Ultegra rod with an Abu Rocket multiplier. There we go. And as I said before, that is hooked up to a flapper with a bit of lug on. I've thrown it in early because this run has started. You never know, there might be something in the water nice and early. So while I set up my second rod, which is a Pen Tidal, and I've got that hooked up to an Akios FX8, I'm going to put another flapper on that, but on that one I'm going to be using a bit of rag. So while I'm setting that up, I might be in with the chance of an early fish. So let's see how we get on. So a small change of plan on the second rod. I have got a 3-hook flapper on, and I'll probably put a bit of rag on one, bit of lug, bit of rag, mix it up a little bit. And on the first rod I've got a flatty flapper, so that's got like some beads and some sequins and stuff, makes it look pretty. Flatties seem to like that. So Nathan's out, Soupman Leigh's out as well, so we're all out, all trying for an early fish. So we just gotta wait and see how we get on. Seaweed. There we go, first one of the night. Just a really subtle bite, wasn't anything too crazy, so you've got to keep your attention on the tip of your rod, but there you go.
I
just dropped a bass. What? I just dropped a bass, mate, right there. See the water there?
Really?
Yeah, it's on film as well, yeah.
As you've seen there, I just lost myself a nice little bass on the water's edge there. It just came off round about there as I was reeling in. And Lee just lost one over there, just on the round about there. So there is... there is bass in the water, they are there. I've had that one little flatty, and that's it so far, but the water's starting to settle, so it's not pummeling in like it usually does. It's just starting to get a little bit calmer. Look at that, stunning evening. Let's hope there's a few more fish. Let's hope we get that bass that we've come to catch. Fingers crossed, eh? Go over and see Soupman Leigh.
Now with the ciggy in my mouth again. Good evening.
How you doing, Leigh?
Yeah, alright, mate.
It's been a little while, hasn't it, since we've... Yeah,
good while.
How's your session going? No, it's been a bit quiet on the fish front, but...
Quiet, plenty of weed.
Look how gorgeous it is.
I know, that's gone.
You can't complain at that, can you? Look at that.
Look at that reflection on the water down there.
Let's have a look. Yeah.
That's what it's all about.
If you look over to Liverpool over there, look how misty it is. You can't even see the cranes or anything. But anyway, yeah, so Everything going well? Was you fishing late?
Yeah, all right. Very slow. Cool.
No soup today?
No, too warm. No, I'll have me tea when I get in.
Soup, man. Soup kitchen's closed.
What time is it?
I think it's about an hour before, isn't it?
I could only mean one thing.
Fish baits!
How's your session?
Boring. Not boring, but not catching any fish.
It's been very quiet.
See, the first time the fish caught here last week.
I'll put that there. There we go. So yeah, it's been a bit quiet for everyone, really, hasn't it?
Yeah.
I've
never heard the last of it.
What the?
One bass.
But the bass last week.
Tiddler.
50 something cents. I'm living on that all summer.
Right, well, James, I'm going to leave you to it, and I'm going to go and head over and put some fresh bait on my hook, and I will catch up with you guys.
Fresh bait!
And I will catch up with you guys when the next thing might happen, if it doesn't, but I'll catch you up with you in a sec. So what's been going on is the bait have been getting stripped, and there's a lot of weed out there as well, but the Bonner boys gave me some crab. So they came without crab. I didn't think I'd need it, to be fair. I've never really used it down here, but they were pulling them in. They were pulling the flighties in. Like no one's business. So I'll just flip the camera around. As you can see, I've got a nice big chunk of crab on each hook. I've got some crab legs there, and I'm just going to cast it out there. Round about there, I reckon. We won't have it too far out, so let's go and get this cast and see how we get on. Look at the size of that. Nice bin lid there, mate.
Yeah.
Look at that. You got your rule with you?
Yeah, it's in your box.
Yeah. That's a nice size, that, mate. What have we got? 41.
40.
There we go. Well done, mate.
Yeah, that.
It's a cracking fish. As you've seen there, Nath just scored with some crab. Look at that, nice little chunk of fish there. So yeah, the crab worked. So if you're watching Bonners, thank you very much, Ste and Paul. Appreciated. Now that's a bit more like it, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. That is a lovely, lovely flounder. We just measured it before I dropped my phone. It was a 37, nice size fish. Let's get back out. Just like that, got myself another unit. Let's go measure this one and see how big it is.
Right. To get measured.
So Nathan's just going to put it on while I... Oh, look at that. 42.
Yeah, 42.
Look at that for a unit. Isn't that a nice fish? Two seconds. And Lee's just got himself a flounder as well. Let's have a look, mate. Can you believe it? Can you believe that? It was literally just, we were thinking about, well, I've packed one rod down, so I was just thinking about getting in and packing down. And Lee got one, and then I got a 42. So, happy days. Might just start one more bait and see how we get on. So I'm going to do that, get the old rod back up and running, and give it a cast. Number two for Leigh.
You said before, make this your last cast. That doesn't count.
It does. Little legs of crab. Hello, little fish. How are you this evening? Oh, circle, look, right in the jaws, look at that. Excuse me, are you filming me? Hello. Hello, Soupman's caught the fish. Thank you. Soupman's returning the fish safely. Bye, fish.
Guys, my phone died down on the waterfront, so we couldn't get an outro film down there, but I thought it was a really good idea to film it in the shack, where I can thank all of my customers, all of the friends I've made, for all of the support that they've shown the shack over the last 3 years. I won't be the owner of the shack anymore, but Johnny will be, and he's going to need all your support. So make sure you get in touch with him, get your orders in, he'll make sure he gets you at the water and getting you in the fish. If you like what you've seen, don't forget to hit subscribe. In the meantime, stay safe, tight lines, and I will see you soon for another video.